Amid the outrage over the Hubli murder case of that young woman, young college student Neha Ajiramat, the Karnataka government has ordered to set up a special court for crimes against women. This is a big step. Remember, this is the Congress government in Karnataka that has set up and ordered to set up a special court for crimes against women. The Congress government of Karnataka has decided to set up this special court following the public outrage over the brutal murder. A young college student, remember, in public, in her college campus, was stabbed to death by one Fayaz. This happened on the 18th of April. The government has now ordered to have a special court constituted to deal with heinous crimes against women, but also, of course, specifically ensure justice for Neha Hiremat. This, remember, is also for a time-bound justice. We have seen in many cases like these, and specifically ones that have communal overtones, apart from political showdown, it's the wait for justice that cases of crimes against women that continue to lag in the courts. Sagai Raj joins me for the latest on that. Sagai, why would there be a need, is what I'm trying to understand, for a special court for crimes against women to be investigated, to have cases concluded right at the earliest?
Fast on the cases, especially cases against women, so that a message has been sent across to the society that whoever is trying to go against women or whoever involves in atrocities against women, they will be booked and they will be punished as early as possible. And these courts are exclusively meant for cases against atrocities of women, and so that they can easily process the case and it can fasten the hearing soon, and even the verdict will be announced as early as possible than any other normal court. So you have normal courts where you have several other cases and cases has been heard for years together. So when it comes to this particular court, this court will hear exclusively only these kind of cases, and it will fasten the investigation, fasten the hearing process, and it will get over as early as possible. So the judgment has been delivered early. This is what the people are demanding. Justice.
That's the hope, because the last thing that a family should have to see, apart from the murder of their daughter, is to not even get justice and closure in this case. Thank you so much, Sagai Raj, for the tracking this case and the updates coming in from the Karnataka government. Remember, Hubli led to a lot of public outrage. One Fayaz brutally stabs to death this young college student, Neha Hiremat, in Hubli, in Karnataka. There has been, of course, communal overtones to it, but there's also a big political showdown. The BJP in opposition organizing protests targeting the government at the state, which is the Congress party. But amid all of this, the father of the girl also said that the accused Fayaz tried to repeatedly convert his daughter to Islam. She refused. That's why she was stabbed to death. This is what the father is claiming. This is a special report about how this has become such a big highlight of a case.
4 days after the shocking murder of Neha Hiremat at her college in Hubli, Karnataka, there's widespread outrage over the crime caught on CCTV camera. The BJP on Monday held statewide protests against the Siddaramaiah government over the law and order situation in the state. Protesters demanded capital punishment for the accused Fayaz, who's in police custody. Neha Hiremat's father has alleged love jihad. He claims attempts were made to convert the victim.
I say directly it is a love jihad. Such family, such girls, they are proposing every time. They want to see either you, my proposal is coming, you either you join me, otherwise they tell to take kidnap or other illegal murder.
Law and order has collapsed in the state of Karnataka. This is a fit case of love jihad, clearly. And yet, Siddaramaiah does not act because he wants to side with the criminals, seeing their religion.
The state government has transferred the investigation to the CID.
Hubli incident idiyalla, Hubli incident adanna COD ge kodta idi, special court madi, vishesha nyayalaya madi adakke time bound agi charge sheet aagbeku, special court kottu maadustide.
Neha's family has welcomed the Siddaramaiah government's actions.
ಸಿಆರ್ಡಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟೇನೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ನಾ ಪ್ರಪ್ರಥಮವಾಗಿ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಸಿಆರ್ಡಿ ವಹಿಸಿದ್ದು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅಭಿನಂದನೆ ಸಲ್ಲಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಸಮಾಜದ ಮುಖಂಡರು ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಸಂಘ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗಳಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಎಲ್ಲಾ ರೈತ ಸಂಘ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ವತಿಯಿಂದ ಏನು ಹೋರಾಟ ಮಾಡಿ ಮನವಿಯನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟರು.
BJP President JP Nadda met Neha Hiremath's family on Sunday in Hubli. He accused the state government of being soft on anti-social elements.
Jo vaktavya mukhyamantri Siddaramaiah ji ka sunne ko mila aur jo vaktavya mujhe grih mantri ji Parmeshwaram ji ka mila vah atyant hi aapattijanak hai. Yadi state police asamarth hai तो मैं सरकार को कहूंगा, प्रदेश को, कि वो सीबीआई को हैंडल करे.
वी डोंट माइंड, लेट दैट हैंड ओवर, लेट दे डू व्हाट एवर दे वांट, दे आर नॉट एलिजिबल. कर्नाटका गवर्नमेंट विल डील इट विद इट्स ओन वे, देयर इज नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ इट.
फर्स्ट द ब्लास्ट एट अ पॉपुलर बेंगलुरु कैफे एंड नाउ द हॉरिफिक कैंपस मर्डर ऑफ अ कॉलेज स्टूडेंट. लॉ एंड ऑर्डर हैज बिकम अ बिग इलेक्शन इश्यू इन कर्नाटका अमिडस्ट द लोकसभा पोल्स.
Today, pro-Hindu activists and BJP supporters positively responded to this and protested across the state. Karnataka government had also handed over the case to COD. Even the family members have congratulated Chief Minister on this particular decision. The question is, will politics take the center stage of this particular murder in the days to come? With you, Shagun Sagairaj, reporting for India Today, Bengaluru.